This video will show you how to do a lower body warm down. It is important for players to do warm downs because of the intense training and workouts that players do daily. The training can bring soreness or tight muscles that in time may become injuries. I would recommend doing it the way shown, but it's also okay to modify if needed. You need a yoga mat, a massage roller, and a timer. Every movement will be done for 30 seconds. Here we go. We will start from the right hip. Roll vertically up and down. To keep high effectiveness, roll one side at a time. Next is the back of the right thigh. Make sure to roll close to the joints. This movement is rolled in a vertical direction. Also, take notice that if there isn't a strong massage feeling, you can put the other leg on top for more weight. The next movement is the outer side of the thigh, starting from the right leg. Remember to keep the rolls long and vertical. A simple tip is to have the opposite leg in front to keep stable. Next up is the inner side of the thighs. Put the roller at an angle, the side pointing outwards at a higher level than the side pointing inwards. Lay belly down with your inner thigh on top of the roller. Use your hip to move up and down. Now the calves. Keep long vertical movements. You can put the other leg on top if the extra weight is needed. The last two movements will stretch your waist. First is the lower back. Put the roller right above the hips so that you can lay over it. Then stretch your arms up over the shoulders and back down repetitively. Lastly, the lower stomach. Lay flat on your belly and push your upper body off the ground. Also, make sure to keep your arms a little bent. I hope this warm down tutorial helps you relax your muscles. See you next time.